to improve our environment becoming an option for bad guys. Good evening, I'm George Mallet.
And I'm Stephanie Gorin. Stolen electronics being pawned off with the help of a machine. Police in South Burlington have made a slew of arrests involving an electronic recycling machine called an eco-ATM. WPTZ's David Charnes is on the story tonight and live in the newsroom. David, good evening.
Stephanie, South Burlington police say this is becoming a real problem for them. The department has one detective dedicated to devices dropped off by thieves at the University Mall's eco-ATMs. They say 10% of electronics inside are stolen, and that's led to dozens of arrests.
It's gotten to the point where they're actually going into homes, going into businesses, stealing stuff, and then bringing it to the eco-ATM.
Detective Ron Bliss says his colleagues call him the eco-ATM cop.
Hi, I can help you price your device.
It's a machine that lets you recycle an electronic device for quick cash. But Bliss says it's proved tempting to criminals who are dropping off stolen devices by the dozen. In the detective's most recent case, a man out of New Hampshire allegedly stole a phone from an unlocked car in South Burlington, cashing it into the eco-ATM. 3 days later, police say the man was back with a friend's phone.
The people that we have arrested on a number of occasions have actually told us when we've interviewed them, I need the money today, so I'm going to steal what I can get cash for. Where I can get cash is from the ATM.
Police tell us they've recovered stolen phones at the U-Mall machine from Burlington, Milton, and South Burlington. They've even come as far away as Stowe and Waterbury. Bliss says the machine is now widely accepted as a place where your stolen phone can end up.
We have people calling us directly now. If they lose their phone in Milton or they lose it in Waterbury or Waitsfield, they're calling, hey, I lost my phone.
According to police, reports of stolen electronics in South Burlington alone have skyrocketed from one during a six-month period last year to more than 30 in that same period this year.
Unfortunately, the days of the old Vermont and not locking your doors are gone.
Now, detectives say if your phone is stolen, always call your local police agency first. They have the tools to help you track it down. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.